Some of you in Lehigh Acres are worried about drivers going way over the speed limit in your neighborhoods.
Many of them distracted.
She was chattering on her phone and not only completely ran the stop sign there, but came into the other lane as I was going right and just about got me.
Drivers whip up and down Eisenhower Boulevard without a care in the world. NBC2's Joanna Burris spoke to those who live nearby about changes they want to see.
One man says his mailbox was knocked over, his recycling bin torn to shreds, and he himself was almost thrown from his bike. Now he's asking something to be done to make those roads he lives on safer.
They'll be driving here 60 miles per hour, 70.
All the dump trucks and stuff that I've seen, they just fly through here.
Clifford Shorrock says he's seen drivers going full throttle up and down Eisenhower Boulevard in Lehigh Acres.
There's big rigs coming down the roads. This is a residential area. They have the speed limit set to 40. I personally would like to see the speed limit set brought down to at least 30.
And with no street lights or sidewalks, says he gets nervous riding his bike.
She was chattering on her phone and not only completely ran the stop sign there, but came into the other lane as I was going right and just about got me.
The Lee County Department of Transportation says the area is a low crash zone. There have only been 2 car wrecks in the past 6 years.
And I'm afraid one of these days, these speeding people or people with a phone in their hand, that one of these kids is just going to get hit by a car.
Between the dump trucks, cars, and semis speeding through the narrow road, crushing recycling bins, and taking down mailboxes along the way.
We've had our mailbox taken out at least 4 separate times.
And he's had several close calls on his bike.
It's not worth somebody's life.
The Lee County Sheriff's Office says it routinely changes its traffic control efforts based on people's complaints, adding it's aware of the issue on Eisenhower and will continue sending patrols to monitor that area. Live in the studio, Joanna Boris, NBC2.